He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of Yahweh, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in whom I trust. For He will deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with His feathers. Under His wings you will take refuge. His faithfulness is your shield and rampart. You shall not be afraid of the terror by night, nor of the arrow that flies by day. Nor of the pestilence that walks in darkness, nor of the destruction that wastes at noonday. 1,000 may fall at your side, and 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you. You will only look with your eyes, and see the recompense of the wicked. Because you have made Yahweh your refuge, and the Most High your dwelling place. No evil shall happen to you, neither shall any plague come near your dwelling. For He will put His angels in charge of you, to guard you in all your ways. They will bear you up in their hands, so that you won't dash your foot against a stone. You will tread on the lion and cobra. You will trample the young lion and the serpent underfoot. Because He has set His love on me, therefore I will deliver him. I will set him on high, because he has known my name. He will call on me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him, and honor him. I will satisfy him with long life, and show him my salvation. Give thanks to Yahweh, for He is good, for His loving kindness endures forever. Let Israel now say, that His loving kindness endures forever. Let the house of Aaron now say, that His loving kindness endures forever. Now let those who fear Yahweh say, that His loving kindness endures forever. Out of my distress, I called on Yah. Yah answered me with freedom. Yahweh is on my side, I will not be afraid. What can man do to me? Yahweh is on my side among those who help me. Therefore I will look in triumph at those who hate me. It is better to take refuge in Yahweh than to put confidence in man. It is better to take refuge in Yahweh than to put confidence in princes. All the nations surrounded me, but in Yahweh's name, I cut them off. They surrounded me, yes, they surrounded me. In Yahweh's name I indeed cut them off. They surrounded me like bees. They are quenched like the burning thorns. In Yahweh's name I cut them off. You pushed me back hard to make me fall, but Yahweh helped me. Yah is my strength and song. He has become my salvation. The voice of rejoicing and salvation is in the tents of the righteous. The right hand of Yahweh does valiantly. The right hand of Yahweh is exalted. The right hand of Yahweh does valiantly. I will not die, but live, and declare Yah's works. Yah has punished me severely, but He has not given me over to death. Open to me the gates of righteousness. I will enter into them. I will give thanks to Yah. This is the gate of Yahweh, the righteous will enter into it. I will give thanks to you, for you have answered me, and have become my salvation. The stone which the builders rejected has become the cornerstone. This is Yahweh's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. This is the day that Yahweh has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Save us now, we beg you, Yahweh. Yahweh, we beg you, send prosperity now. Blessed is he who comes in Yahweh's name. We have blessed you out of Yahweh's house. Yahweh is God, and he has given us light. Bind the sacrifice with cords, even to the horns of the altar. You are my God, and I will give thanks to you. You are my God, I will exalt you. Oh, give thanks to Yahweh, for he is good, for his loving kindness endures forever. I, David. Do you, Yahweh, I call, my rock, don't be deaf to me, lest if you are silent to me, I would become like those who go down into the pit. Hear the voice of my petitions, when I cry to you, when I lift up my hands toward your most holy place. Don't draw me away with the wicked, with the workers of iniquity, who speak peace with their neighbors, but mischief is in their hearts. Give them according to their work and according to the wickedness of their doings. Give them according to the operation of their hands. Bring back on them what they deserve. Because they don't respect the works of Yahweh, nor the operation of his hands, he will break them down and not build them up. Blessed be Yahweh, because he has heard the voice of my petitions. Yahweh is my strength and my shield. My heart is trusted in him, and I am helped. Therefore my heart greatly rejoices. With my song I will thank him. Yahweh is their strength. He is a stronghold of salvation to his anointed. Save your people and bless your inheritance. Be their shepherd also, and bear them up forever.